All right, party people. Here is our spectacular Southern Suburban Z71 four-wheel drive, rust-free, super clean up underneath, very straight down the sides, little teeny ding, little teeny bump, but nothing you'd see. Beautiful around the back. Got the hitch, the tow package, no rust back there. It's got the third row. It's got all the leather. It's relatively clean in here. It's definitely been used a little bit. But these are the ultimate people movers, the ultimate beep boat mover, the ultimate fun machine. Take the whole family, take the friends, take the kids' friends. Good set of BF Goodrich tires. And, you know, none of the rocker rust or anything like that. I don't care. Go look as close as you want. Even up underneath, there's the frame. I mean, barely even a light dusting of anything. And then the underbody. Oh, I can't get it there. Underbody. Very, very clean. Nothing leaking out of it that we've seen out of it. Good tires up front. Motor sounds, runs, and drives beautifully. We know that. Got a little bump there at some point in its life. Little teeny one, but the cool lights up front. Black as night. So, here it's start and run. You get the keys. It is the two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive. So that's always good. It's nice and clean in here. Ooh. Driver's seat has a little rip in it. We're working on that. But ice cold air. That was the start off. There's the motor. It doesn't even tick on starts. Extra smooth running down the road. These always drive 100% smoother than ones that have been up north because they just don't have the potholes. No check engine lights on, goes right in and out of gear. The ride and drive is just perfect on it. Got a sunroof. A rare, beautiful day in Ohio. Well, another good Southern truck in Ohio we've brought up. Sharp as a knife. Slick, badass looking. Lots of power, lots of life left in it. Give me a call, 330-501-2948. Thanks.